Looking to speed up DaVinci Resolve workflow? Then Dehancer Pro is your choice. All-in-one plugin make your footage glow. Use coupon code TAP to get 10% off on this amazing plugin. So I have prepared 4 clips on my timeline with my usual color grade and 4 ready for Dehancer Pro. Soon as you download and install Dehancer Pro, it will appear in OpenFX tab. So just drag and drop to the node. And you have settings options right here. But first, we need to get rid of this watermark. And update profiles. Click license info and fill your email and key. You will get it an email after your purchase. Let's move on to updating profiles. It will download them automatically. As you see, film and camera profiles are updated now. Now we are ready for it. By default, there are a few settings turned on, so let me turn all off and show you every single setting individually. If you're looking to buy this plugin and want to save 10%, use coupon code TAP in checkout. Hurry up and subscribe, like, comment, or even join the memberships. Now it's all turned off, so let's start from top. Input. This will apply a color correction based on your camera. We can call it quick and dirty LUT. Yes, you can do all in this plugin without touching DaVinci color options. So let's do Sony A7 III hybrid log gamma and boom, footage looks amazing. You can tweak some settings as well. Let's turn off and move on to another one, which is film. Based on choose profile, it'll apply look to your footage. There is a lot to choose from and they looking great. Next is expand. This is for black and white point settings, with options to auto adjust for current frame. It will make sure that your blacks are black and white are bright. Print. This is for settings such as exposure, total contrast, color density and saturation. Color head. Here you can set tint of the footage with 3 sliders along with the exposure and impact sliders. Film grain. It is self-explaining with many settings from size, amount, resolution, shadows, midtones, highlights and chroma. Halation is cool feature if you're looking for a bit of a halo effect in your video. You can adjust sensitivity, low and high softs, diffusion, amplify, hue, scattering and impact. Also, you can see masks. Bloom. This is my favorite. Bloom will glow your highlights even more, just like with the Pro Mist filters. You can easily adjust the parameters. Just like with halation. Moving on, vignette. Again, easy and self-explaining. Quick way to darken edges without fiddling with the mask or different plugins. Film breed and gate wave. My PC will not play smoothly those two while screen recording, so I will show you samples from the Dehancer website. Those are some great film touch-ups to replicate actual film strips jumping and moving while spinning. False colors, indicator, output, set desired output strength. The most important LUT generator. Yes, you can generate LUT from the settings above and use it even quicker next time. Clever plugin with easy settings and lots of features. Once again, get 10% off with my coupon code TAP and enjoy easy and fast workflow in DaVinci Resolve. Thanks for watching and see you next time.